Yeah.
I don't think the overwhelming weight of the British Army is being brought to the